Bridget's Beret by Tom Lichtenheld.
Bridget's Beret is a good book. It's about a girl who's an artist, and she wears a black beret. A beret is a hat.
The problem is, when the hat flies away, is Bridget still an artist?
I don't know. We'll have to read the book.